doesn't seem like a place you find good men.
We're not looking for good men. We're looking for mercenaries. We have no hope of taking the fortress without them.
If we make it far enough to hire them, with those things out there...
These bones! This place has swallowed things larger than us!
And those bones! They'll kill us all!
Run! Get off the sand!
It's all sand!
Keep moving!
Where?
Anywhere that isn't sand!
They got him! They got Sim!
Ah! I was hoping it wasn't a corpse I was dragging home. Be a bit weird, that, eh?
My men... what happened?
I'm sorry, lad. They weren't as lucky as you.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, don't thank me. Thank this! That little darling's a bit twitchy, but she should get you up to my camp, no trouble. I've got a newer one myself. Worked out all the hitches.
Hitches?
Word of advice about the climb. If you don't like heights, don't look down. And if you don't like dwarf asses, don't look up.
This device, you built it?
You don't need to flatter me, lad. I already snatched you from the nasties. No, what you got there's Numenorean. Loads of their contrivances scattered around from way back.
Very useful.
Trick is grabbing it without the worms grabbing you. I found a few promising sites, got them all sketched out. You bring what you find back to me, I'll tinker till it does what it used to. Or does something, anyway. Then you can field test it, make sure it's safe. Sound good?
More than fair.
Most convenient spot if you're moving in furniture. But on the plus side, worms don't like heights.
So, what are you doing so far from Gondor?
Looking for the Vanishing Sons. They're a mercenary company.
Yes, I hired a few of them to look for Numenorean bits. Now I owe their leader a few... mercenaries. I've got just the thing to get you to where they are. Just don't tell them where I am.
What do I do?
Just run off the edge of the cliff.
Run off the edge of the cliff?
And here, these are the places to poke around for more Numenorean goodies. Go on then. I've used this thing myself. Not a bump or a scratch. Come on, lad!
See, laddie? Nothing to it! Now, whatever you do, don't... Oh, you'll figure it out.
Figure what out?
fight this? This is... war? Just have to not think about it, is all. Right. Getting the hang of it. My name is Berenor. I am second captain of the Gondorian Guard at Minas Ithil.
Minas Ithil has fallen some time ago, I believe.
I am seeking soldiers.
Well, it's difficult to be a captain without them. Lucky for you, I've got the finest warriors in all of Middle-earth! Do you carry coin of any kind?
Some.
Some. You're going to need a lot more than some. What are your plans for them, eh? I assume you're not planning to retake Minas Ithil.
I'm planning to take Shindrum.
The fortress? No. That sounds like the work for heroes. All I can offer you are mercenaries. Look, why don't you come back when you have some more money? Or sense? Morad?
How do you know that name?
You haven't changed! I remember a boy of 7. Small for his age, so he had a lot to prove. And one day, he decided that he was going to explore the caves of Umbar, but he got himself into a little bit of trouble. Lucky for him, he had a brother. A beautiful, courageous, older brother who was sent to look for him. And by the time that champion reached him, he was moments away from being devoured by Caragors.
Caragors? Jagai!
No, little brother. I am Sarka now. Sarka, the unkillable. Sarka, the insufferable. Sarka, the survivor. But I still bear some scars from my former life.
How did you come to be here, among these Easterlings?
Same old story. A village is raided, homes are looted, mothers and fathers are slaughtered, screaming tears.
Orcs.
Mercenaries.
How is it?
I should be thankful, though, of course, eh? Not every boy gets the chance to be raised among such a merry band of killers and thieves!
But you lead them.
Yeah, only until I get a knife in my back. And believe me, that is how all leaders end up. But enough history. Blood only goes so far. You and I, we have business to transact.
going to take that fortress. I better start with something smaller. Let's see about those outposts.
Do you think the rooks sweat?
I see another mercenary. I'm gonna choke him till his eyes pop out. I don't care what the Overlord says.
Whatever we're thinking about, we'll break you.
Gonna crush you.
I'm
thirsty
for blood. Find something soon.
I'll soon see how these outpost captains stack up against the meanest evil war chiefs.
Oh, that's a lot of blood! Oh.
Shouldn't be anything to worry about today, lads. I'm sorry to say.
This will send a message to Shindrum.
Suppose I'll go sharpen something. Is that normal? Are you?
I think something just moved. It's the door!
Get moving! Find him!
Keep an eye on your surroundings. If you see any bandits, kill them. If you see anyone else, kill them too, just to be safe. Outpost? What I'll give you is death!
Warrior!
These outposts are the key to holding Lithlad.
That's because all the ones you see are either dead.
Maintain your form now!
Mumakil, the great white Graug. You were good sport, lads, but you're no but wee mice compared to what old Torvin's hunting out here.
Serko wants me to meet with him. I should find out what he wants.
Suppose if I run out of firewood, I can burn cargo droppings.
Nope! You can't kill me today! But don't tell the others! I don't want them to think I'm a coward!
Tell me, brother, what do you see?
Orcs, wagons, more orcs.
Do you know what I see? Coin, fortune, and enough danger to make it fun.
It seems you have better eyes than I do.
It looks too, but who's keeping track?
I suppose this coin you speak of is in those wagons, those surrounded by guards.
Soon to be dead guards. No survivors. The Overlord can't know that this is us. After all, he is paying us to keep these deliveries safe.
You're working for the Orcs?
Look, in this line of work, I can't choose where my coin comes from. Besides, if you're thinking about taking over that fortress, you're going to need my men. And if you need men, you need coin. Help me, brother. I'll give you a family discount.
How generous.
Keep an eye out for wereworms. They're drawn to grog.
I'd like to kill a grog just to see if I can do it. But then, there's no plunder with grogs.
Hmm.
bloody sand, the heat, orc-eating werewolves. I don't mind if they pick up a dragon now and then, but do they have to go after our grog too?
This coin is from Minasithum. More of the same.
Who scuffed my blade?
More loot from the city. All their supplies come through this canyon. This is all Gondorian coin.
And now, it's Easterling coin.
Let's get these wagons back to the oasis. Today, we get paid.
These caravans have to stop.
You and your boys need to get all this grog cleaned up before any wereworms show up. And don't spill any more, or you'll bring the Rumbler here.
The Rumbler? Sounds like just what I need. It's time to spill some grog.
The dark.
Down.
What have you done?
Cut off the enemy's supply line.
That was also my supply line! I need to keep the coin flowing. Do you see those men back there? Those are not soldiers. Their loyalty is bought, and when they stop getting paid, their blades are no longer under my control.
These are marauder orcs. When we take their fortress, you'll get half their fortune, and I'll use the other half to pay you and your men for whatever comes next.
All right. You know, coin is one thing. That fortress is another. Oh, I hope you've got a great plan.
Now I just need a plan.
Just because we're stationed at an outpost, doesn't mean you can spend your days and nights drinking grog. There's bandits out there, and I want you gloves sharp. I don't know what you're trying to accomplish by attacking outposts, but it ends here, my friend. Not a chance! It's time for you to meet the mob!
Maybe Circa will start to believe that we can take Shindrom.
Thank you.
Stuck in an outpost. If you hadn't made fun of the way Sevgar holds his knife, right?
Handle this bit of kit carefully. Enemies who stood against Numenorean weapons didn't stand for long. And the ones who survived the first cut quickly came to wish they hadn't. Poison tends to bring that out in people. That and their guts, as they puke themselves to death.
Like that. It's insane!
I suppose I should get this back to Torben. See what new torments he can inflict on me with it.
I'm going to be the one to end it.
When did you become so thin-skinned?
He said my
time to find out what we're up against.
If you're serious about taking this fort, and getting me my coin, we'll need to find out what we're up against, and we'll need to be discreet.
I wouldn't want to ruin your reputation among the orcs.
You all heard about the werewolf attack on the convoy. And yes, we're running low on crop. Gold has made us lazy. We buy our
So with Mog dead, that makes Kimoob the new war chief. Or is it all Baruch? How am I supposed to keep this straight?
No need to trouble yourself, Orc.
Nicely done, little brother. Very discreet.
Overlord chose his war chiefs well.
He's called Takra, the Sand Spider. Encourages competition within his ranks. A bloody business, but it does weed out the weak.
Yes! We're having trouble with some of the outposts. Serkar should be. His mercenaries deal with you, bandits. That's what we have for, vigilance! It's the only way to protect against the interference of invaders. Like this Gondorian.
How do you work with these beasts?
No, they're not much different from mercenaries. They like to drink, to sing, and to kill.
And they are sent to Mordor to hold this fort for the God Lord!
I can do him. Yes. What did you need?
You lived a hard life, Jagai.
But I survived, didn't I? I lived long enough to meet you again. That's better than most.
Me? No, no! Because the more I drink, the sharper I get! And the sharper I get! Well, you know.
Another knock from the inside to put it right. Wait.
How have you survived among the Easterlings?
By letting Jagai die. By becoming Serkar. Jagai was weak, afraid. He could be hurt, killed. Serkar cannot. We'll have to take this fortress before I run out of coin. Mercenaries are loyal only as long as you can pay them.
They'll get their money.
We're almost done, but I'm not leaving here empty-handed. I think I saw some gold back there. Finish up so we can leave.
Some men spend their lives questioning everything. Who they are, the state of the world, how it got to be that
way.
Why are they like that? Always questioning things. Why cannot men accept things as they are? Would they not be more content that way? Can they not see?
You talk too much.
My arm! Get him! Get him!
I think that made him angry. Maybe a good time to leave.
Get him!
Up there! He's up there!
You're either a terrible shot, or you have a big problem with the Overlord's arm!
Gondorian? An Easterling? Doesn't much matter, I suppose. I've always had a taste for exotic meats! Your time in this land is over, Easterling!
For the vanishing sun!
All right,
put some effort into it, both of you. make this a fight to remember.
Almost hurt the You like that?
Chop their face!
I think it's time we left, little brother. Or do you want to try and get us killed again?
Time to leave.
We're losing them! They're getting away!
More than talk!
Watch him!
Now we know what we're dealing with.
I've seen two kinds of mercenary, brother. One of them fights for gold, and the other seeks death in whatever way he can find it. I'm starting to think you're the second kind.
There's no turning back now.
Just because we're stationed at an outpost, doesn't mean you can spend your days and nights drinking grog. There's bandits out there, and I want you gloves sharp. Try to accomplish by attacking outposts, but it ends here, my friend. No!
Ah!
The soldiers of this ancient empire wielded the mightiest blades, the most powerful bows. But, as in most things, they weren't satisfied there. They devised clever ways to burn their enemies, to terrify and sow chaos among them. Any craftsman pours his strength and wit into his creations. To that, the Numenoreans added madness. Oh! And fire.
I can't imagine what function this device could possibly have. But I suppose that's part of the problem. touch and go for a bit there. But a win is a win.
Got something in my mind.
Deserts. Ah! Told you had to look, didn't I? That'll be a laugh, I'm sure.
Welcome, sir. Would you like to hire more of my mercenaries?
Where is Circa?
I am Zoja, and the Vanishing Sons have chosen a new leader. Prices may have gone up since
Where is my brother?
Your brother? You see, I had a brother once. His name was Circa. And then a stranger came, and he started to forget who his family was, his real family. Men who followed him, bled with him. He started to think he could work against us, against our patrons. No need for that. I gave him to a very fine fellow by the name of Ujak. He runs a fight pit called the Circus. Very entertaining. All sorts of warriors and beasts. You wouldn't think a man could get torn apart in so many ways.
I will be back.
Make sure you bring plenty of coin. There'll be no more family discounts around here, my friend.
This is where flesh eats flesh, and where today, you are the main attraction.
You're quite the showman. I'll enjoy killing you.
It seems the show has already begun. I have to get down there.
It seems we have a special attraction in our Festival of Blood. Truly, the circus does not disappoint.
He's turning from green to red.
That's the way to do it.
You can fight better than that, can't you?
Oh, shit!
Yet. Let me amaze you.
We should let these beasts join in the fight.
I hate to say this, but I think I agree with you. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Oh no, we're just getting started.
I don't like the thrashing slash.
That Zosha's quite inventive, sending you to the fight.
Who do you think you got the idea from?
It's a rat fight!
What is it? Enough, son! I grant freedom for all! Run wild! Run free!
Make merry with your captors!
Kill them all!
Seems like it's my turn to get you out of trouble.
Seeing the trouble you got me in. Thank you.
To join our circus, but none last long. Death by blade, or fang, or bomb. We all blade together.
I told that stinking overlord that the Vanishing Sons would be at his service, loyal as ever. Sirka, wait! Sirka has returned! Sirka the unkillable, Sirka the insufferable, Sirka the destroyer!
But if any of you would like to return to my good graces, Sirka the merciful asks only one thing.
Take this piece of filth! Throw him to the worms!
Please, please. No, 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 no! You think he's going to protect you? You're dead! You're all dead!
And that is how you lead mercenaries, little brother.
As long as they're ready for what comes next.
Things look grim, lads. We've lost many of our brothers. We've lost every position in this region, except a fortress and this outpost. But we will not lose them!
Too quick for an arrow? Too quick for you.
Yeah.
master really hurt.
An outpost down.
We are professionals, and we get the job done. Your funeral at once. The harder you drill now, the easier it will be later when you're fighting for real.
The Numenoreans possessed wisdom far superior to any we have today. Shame that in the end it wasn't enough to save them. But it does fascinate me how they created a device to aid in climbing, and later upgraded it to knock loads of people down. If it were me, I'd have done it the other way round.
I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
Yeah! We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
You've gone too far, man filth!
At least now you know who the mysterious bandit is.
I'm much more fun. If you've come for your coin, I'm afraid it's all spent.
Hey, we have to drink that water.
They'll poison the oasis.
With what?
Themselves.
I'm your last drink!
We took your money and betrayed you, but invading our home, that crosses a line.
You're not the only veteran of Midas either. Me and my boys were there when the last of you fled our blades. And now, it's time to settle unfinished business.
I am men to fight for you.
You paid us to fight, and here we are.
Manswine! Mercenaries are supposed to earn their money by fighting for us. But I suppose now they'll earn it by entertaining us.
Can't let word of this get out.
You fight like an animal.
You look familiar. Did you once guard a wagon?
Did you think you could betray us and get away with it? Not while I'm breathing.
This crowd's mine!
Here! Don't think he's getting up. You disappoint me, Orc. Nicely done, brother. All good things come to an end.
A worthy foe. Your life is mine.
We have won!
I don't understand you. Your home has been destroyed. Scores of your men are dead. The orcs will be coming back to finish you off. What have we won?
Today's fight!
Today's fight? What about tomorrow's? And the next day? And the next day? There's no end to it.
Right. All right. You're right. There is no end to it. This isn't the first time I've lost everything. They don't call me unkillable because I don't lose. It's because I never stop fighting. If I did, that would be the end of me.
Trying to take that fortress could be the end of you. You don't realize it, or you don't care. Either way, you're insane.
You're the one who traveled across Mordor to get to the desert. Allied with questionable mercenaries? Destroyed a canyon with a worm? Huh?
When you put it that way, it does sound insane.
Insane, yeah. I think now you understand me, my brother. Come on. Oh, I think I saw you flying yesterday.
show your true colors. You take our gold, you lie to us, and now you show up at my gates to kill us. Men are such vile creatures. My boys will enjoy slaughtering the lot of you!
I don't think he likes us much.
He's about to like us a lot less.
Return!
Gonna make that device a trophy!
Oh, your crown!
Your arm's still in it!
Steal yourselves! When you burn!
Doesn't smell half bad!
Cut him down at this time! Make a
run!
Smell that sizzle!
Let's just butcher the park! Wait till the table turns!
Does it smell half bad?
Who did you learn that from?
Of taking this fort because you scored a few small victories? You still have a long way to go. But I'm going to shorten it for you significantly. I'm done for. No correction. That is you!
Disgusting!
You look tired!
For that!
Your bounds. This fort will stand against you.
I've mastered killing men quickly. So today what I'm going to work on is killing them slowly.
Stay outside and make sure I'm not disturbed. The Overlord is mine.
Feeling it already!
You've ended one fight and begun another! Yeah. You're not getting out of here!
It's time to even the score. I'm going to tear off every limb you have before I kill you.
Well, that doesn't seem even. Even would be an arm for an arm. I got bored out there.
I'll never trust mercenaries again!
Yeah!
truly is a splendid dwelling. The finest place I've ever called home.
Some would call it ostentatious.
Not me. The Marauder Orcs may be bloodthirsty demons, but they have impeccable taste.
They were always going to try and retake it.
Who can blame them?
How unfortunate for them that they will find it unoccupied.
Where are the man pigs?
He does like to put on a show, doesn't he?
It's a she. Gwendolyn. I checked her underbits.
I have not forgiven your debt, Master Dwarf. Hey, I know where you live.
Well, at least I have a place to live, eh?
He's got me there.
You know, there are other fortresses. Much grander than this one.
Tell me more.
Gorgoroth, for one. How do you feel about lava?
Well, look, if there's going to be more battles, you'll need a title.
I think I'm fine.
Baranor the Worm Herder.
No.
Baranor the Disarming.
Very clever.
Baranor the Dwarf Friend.
I don't know about friend.
Baranor the Man-Bird.
Definitely not.
Baranor the Conqueror.
Oh, that's not bad.
Let's go with Man-Bird.